And in Chapel Hill, the school district there surprised some of their staff members with nearly $40,000 in grants. It happened during their end of the year ceremony on Friday. As a token of the school's appreciation, Chapel Hill ISD teachers who had been with the school for 5 to 25 years were recognized for their commitment and contribution to the education of the children there.